Well, I'm putting together another underwater housing. We've got this 45-degree ABS pipe. Also, I have this threaded connector. Basically, it goes together like this. I've cut my piece of glass. I just cut it and then used my Dremel tool to help kind of clean up the edges. And then that's going to go on here. And then there'll be a cap that goes over top of it all. So that'll, I'm going to put that all together, and that'll be my new underwater housing for my Xactia. Whoops. Oh, now I'll start a new piece of glass because this one's broken. No, I'm just kidding. This bracket here I've created, and once the camcorder is attached to that, it fits into the bottom nicely to suspend the camera so that it's not banging around the outside. Cost of everything, including the glue, the glass was free because we had it in a frame downstairs. $25. I'm not really pleased with that. If I could have done this in PVC, it would have probably been $12, but I couldn't find the right kind of connectors, and I think this is going to work a lot better. And then we'll have to figure out something to do with a couple knobs or something on the outside so that you can hold it while you're swimming. All right, pitter patter, let's get at her. Let's get this together quickly. Okay. Clean that up a bit. Okay, it's all pressed down there. I don't know how much to put on of this stuff. This here is, it's extreme repair, but what it's meant for is aquariums. And well, that's kind of what I'm dealing with, right? Okay. Well, it looks like shit, but all this will trim off. Well, I think I can get some kind of cleaner, and it'll can get that all cleaned off. But the seal looks great. I don't see any kind of air pockets. It's all cool. All right, now it's just a waiting game. We just got to wait for it to all dry. Okay, this is test number one, housing with no camera, empty case, underwater. What we're looking for is streams of bubbles, these little air pocket bubbles that you're seeing, that's just surface bubbles. So what we're looking for is any kind of leakage. Okay.
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I'm gonna guess you can't hear me.